Imagine a vehicle that recharges in just 30 minutes and travels 330 kilometers on a single charge. This isn't a concept from a distant future. It's a reality in Burkina Faso today. While debates continue over the authenticity of certain technological claims, Burkina Faso has taken a definitive step by introducing its first fully indigenous electric vehicle, the ITAOUA. This development raises a compelling question. How is this West African nation reshaping its future through homegrown innovation? In this episode, you'll learn about Burkina Faso's groundbreaking entry into the electric vehicle market, the potential economic and environmental impacts, and what this means for the nation's future. I'm Chris, your host, dedicated to bringing you insightful stories of technological advancements and their implications. Today, we will dive into a story that exemplifies innovation emerging from unexpected quarters. We'll explore the features of the ITAOUA electric vehicle, discuss its significance for Burkina Faso's economy and environment, and consider its potential influence on the broader African electric vehicle market. In January 2025, Burkina Faso unveiled the ITAOUA, its first 100% locally designed manufactured electric vehicle. This achievement is a testament to the nation's growing industrial and technological capabilities. The vehicle was developed by Burkinabe engineers at a state-of-the-art facility in Ouaga 2000, a prominent district in the capital city. Let's take a look at our feature video from African Diaspora News Channel.
Some great news coming out of Burkina Faso. Burkina Faso has launched its first homemade electric car.
Offer un transport respect vis-à-vis de l'environnement. Ces véhicules 100% électriques allient innovation et modernité. Symbole de la vision de ITAOUA, la première marque burkinabé véhicule électrique.
The electric car is a game changer, boasting an impressive range of 330 kilometers on a single charge of 30 minutes. This remarkable efficiency positions the car as a competitive player in the electric mobility landscape. It also marks a significant milestone in the country's automotive industry and showcases its potential in the rapidly growing electric vehicle market. This enhances the image Burkina Faso has. When the world is talking about Burkina Faso, they talk about the insurgency, the coup attempts, the military leadership. It is an image focused on certain areas of Burkina Faso. But Burkina Faso is more than that. It has a lot to offer. And this is a great example of how Burkina Faso is taking the right step in the right direction. We just talked about the gold refinery plant. Now we're talking about an electric car, a homemade electric car that is going to put Burkina Faso on the map. It is a great way to start the year and it will do wonders for the image of Burkina Faso. We want to say congratulations to Burkina Faso. Well done to the Burkinabe people. I am Ongil Zalalemas.
Going over the key features of the ITAOUA electric vehicle, the ITAOUA can travel up to 330 kilometers after a 30-minute charge, making it suitable for both urban and rural travel. The vehicle was entirely designed and manufactured by Burkinabe engineers utilizing local resources and knowledge. The production, sales, and maintenance of the ITAOUA are expected to generate numerous jobs across Burkina Faso, fostering career growth in the automotive industry. The emergence of this vehicle is likely to stimulate related sectors, such as renewable energy and technology, further bolstering the economy. By promoting electric vehicles, Burkina Faso is actively working to reduce its carbon footprint, contributing to global efforts against climate change. The success of the ITAOUA serves as a model for other African nations to adopt green technologies, showcasing that innovation can thrive across the continent. The African electric vehicle market was valued at approximately $11.9 billion in 2021 and is projected to reach $21.3 billion by 2027, indicating a robust annual growth rate of about 10.2%. With the launch of the ITAOUA, Burkina Faso positions itself as a significant player in this expanding market, demonstrating that innovation is not confined to major global powers, but can emerge from the heart of Africa. Burkina Faso's introduction of the ITAOUA electric vehicle exemplifies how vision and determination can drive technological process. As the nation embraces this innovation, it sets a precedent for others to follow. What are your thoughts on this development? Share your perspectives in the comments below. Remember to grab a copy of my ebook, The Parts Manager Guide. The links are in the description box below. Thank you again for joining me, and I will see you in the next video.